Yeah, bitch, I'm that nigga, yo, I be fresh as fuck, still don't take pictures. Nah, dawg, ain't shit changed, but my earrings a little bigger. Yeah, Franklin, Grayson, Jackson, stuffed in Montgomery denims. Money talks, nigga, you see these diamonds in my...
Good Nation, King Twan here, a.k.a. No Limit Twan. Hey, I'm back again with another reaction video, you feel me, man? Today I'm bringing the Chris Calico Stop the World. Calibo had told me to react to it, so y'all already know I gotta react to it. Y'all need to look up to Calibo, what he be doing in the comment section. Always putting hashtag No Limit Nation. Always standing out, you feel me? That's how I recognize Calibo's name so much, because he always stand out. He always texts me off YouTube, texts me on Instagram sometimes. But he real cool dude. Genuinely, one day I'm going to meet him one day in real life. And y'all going to see that too, if y'all stick with me. But anyways, again, for that retro, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, go check the other reactions on the channel right now, bro. They all fire, man. I need y'all to spam up that subscribe button right now. I'm trying to hit 5K before March over, really. But if that can't happen, but it's whatever, bro. Let's get to this fight. Chris Calico Stop the World. How you coming, though? That beat go hard already. Yeah.
The look upon my face defines the room.
Okay.
There's so much I wanna say that I hide from you.
Thank you, Calibo, so much, bro, for bringing some singing into this, you know. Man, thank you, bro, on me.
It's obvious it hurts, I can make it worse, but I know my limit. Show me a Bible verse, cause I don't wanna search, just wanna end it. It's so hard for me to pray, why I sit and wait in a line for change. If you ever played a waiting game, now my life is like a merry-go-round, sick and ready to stop now, and I can't handle this speed. Stop the world and let me off. Stop the world, let me off. Stop the world, let me off. Let me off. Please stop the world. Let me out. Let me out. Please. And I got the nerve to try to smile. Ain't been happy for a while. I only laugh to hide my pain. And I got nothing left to give. This ain't no way for me to live. To get to the sun, gotta go through the rain.
I knew that was Tech 9, I wanted to take it.
So hard for me to pray, Why sit and wait in a line for change? And maybe you relate if you've ever played the waiting game. Now my life is like a merry-go-round, sick and ready to stop now. I can't handle this speed. Stop the world and let me off. Stop the world and let me off. Stop the world and let me off.
Message to the mentally disturbed. Don't kill yourself.
Uh-huh.
Or anyone else.
Uh-huh.
Stay here with us.
Yeah.
Your time to shine is coming.
Yeah.
Trust.
Me, bro, that was a good ass song, bro. It's like, man, Calibo, bro, you really be having the songs, bro, on me. I'm thinking that you letting me, you know, get a little bit fill like the songs, you know what I'm saying, your playlist. But I know this song really hit you hard because of the stuff that you told me the other day. I didn't share it with the rest of the Nola Nation family because I didn't know if you wanted me to, you know what I'm saying. But this song relates to you so much, and I get why you like it. You know what I'm saying? And just how I said, just how the dude was saying it. It sounded like as if it was a preacher over it, you know what I'm saying? This is about what he said, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's just bro, what he say? He said what'd he say? Don't kill yourself. Or don't kill nobody else. He said something else like, Yo, time is coming, really, and that's exactly what I was trying to tell you, bro, the other day. You know what I'm saying? Hey, on me, if you ever need somebody to talk to, man, I'm always here. You know, so my Instagram always open. And yeah, bro, this song was good, man, really good. You know, I love black singers' voice. You know what I'm saying? Especially like old schoolers too. I like that voice. So thank you so much, Calibo, for sharing this with me, man. And I hope you stay up.
Anyways, game, it's the end of the video, man. Thank you for coming here with me, man. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Down below if you're not already, subscribe to the channel. I said that real fast, bro. But you heard the subscribe to the channel right now, bro. Go check out the other music reactions on the channel right now, man. I'm trying to go to 5K. Y'all hit me to 5K. And I'm trying to get this new camera, too. So if you can, help the Nola Nation family like you would, you know. Just go in the description, man, and donate sometime if you feel like it. So, yeah, bro, to the next reaction. We out.
Boy can't be like they left him for dead.